Hello everyone, this is N. Nakhil Darshan. Today we are going to learn about pizza fraction. First of all, I have a pizza with 8 slices. In these 8 slices, 2 slices of my pizza has mushrooms. So my pizza has 2/8 mushrooms. In this 8 slices, 6 slices of my pizza has pineapple. So my pizza has 6/8 pineapple. In this 8 slices, 6 slices of my pizza has green pepper, so my pizza has 6/8 green pepper. In this 8 slices, 3 slices of my pizza has black olive, so my pizza has 3/8 black olive. Thank you.